Yes, last year's President's Trophy winners, the Florida Panthers, struggled for much of the year, but right there with a month to go in the regular season. Miller sent it around for Trouba, blocked down low, and a goal on the follow-up by Zibanejad. It ricocheted to him right at the side of the circle, and he beat Jarry to make it 1-0.
First goal Thursday night, first goal Saturday night. Mika Zibanejad, goal 36 on the season. A solid play at the blue line to keep that puck in. And that allows the Rangers to continue the play to the middle. The puck never gets to Tristan Jarry as it deflects off Pierre-Olivier Joseph. After Miller keeps his puck in, he's going to go side to side to Trouba. Joseph blocks the shot, but the puck bounces right on the stick of Mika Zibanejad. And before Jarry can react, there are the Rangers, the 1-0 lead again, and the Pens chasing the game again.
Kane, it's Lafreniere near the top of the net. Trocheck's at the top of the crease now with Lafreniere mid-slot. 33 seconds to go in the period. Kane sent it wide. Retrieved by Panarin. 1-0 Rangers in the final seconds of period one. Kane stepped into a shot. Batted away but not out by Ruedel. Under 20 in the period. Little flutter ball by Panarin. Might have been deflected by Rust. Paling at a stick lifted by Kane. Couldn't accept the pass. And Panarin scores. Pittsburgh couldn't clear. And Panarin made them pay. A power play goal and it's 2-0.
Mika Zibanejad's going to get the power play goal. The Penguins were screaming for a hook right there as Kane lifted the stick of O'Connor. It goes quickly from Fox to Zibanejad, or Fox to Panarin, and Panarin beats Tristan Jarry short side on the blocker, and the Rangers get an early goal from Zibanejad, a late power play goal from Panarin, and it's 2-0.
His 21st of the year. We mentioned Gerard Gallant's been experimenting with the people and places. And the power play starting to find a groove. Zibanejad and Panarin. The goal scores for New York at the end of one. 2-0 Rangers. Back to the studio with PK Subban and Chris Chelios. Here's Steve Levy. John Hines' team still battling hard. Here's Pettersson with a lot of bodies around Shesterkin, and he made a stop on the shot by Letang. Here's a 3-on-1 for New York across the line. Tarasenko scores!
You hear all the time about from coaches about puck manageability, about making sure the puck goes in the right place. Pettersson goes to Letang for the scoring chance. When Letang gets caught down the ice, now it's a 3-on-1 coming back. Crosby took a chance here to get to the puck, doesn't get it, and it opens up this 3-on-1. Zibanejad, Tarasenko, pitch and catch, and it's 3-1 as Vladimir Tarasenko rifles the one-timer by Tristan Jarry.
His fifth goal as a Ranger in his 19th game with New York. 15th goal for the longtime St. Louis Blue. 11 seasons with St. Louis, won a Stanley Cup in 2019. Hoping to win one here in New York. Brian Dumoulin around the glass. Trocheck comes out of the box. The Rangers back at full strength. And numbers again. Trocheck centered. Poked down low for a tip-in goal. Chris Kreider makes it 4-0 New York.
Trocheck Trocheck comes out of the penalty box, and it looks like a Ranger team picture going up the ice. Blue shirts everywhere. Kreider starts and will finish. Trocheck out of the box. He's posted up high. And that's the defenseman, Mikola, who jumped up into the rush, but Trocheck finds Patrick Kane. Kane's done this forever. Little backhand feather. Chris Kreider, thank you very much, going to the paint where he's made a career, and that'll be it for Tristan Jarry. Jarry's pulled here in the second period. That's the fourth time in his last 10 starts that he's gotten the hook, and here's Casey DeSmith.
13, 14, and 4 as the backup. Seen a lot of action, as we mentioned. Jarry missed most of January and February. So if you're a Penguins fan, we talked about Mike Sullivan wanting to get Jarry some reps. Ranger 354 from Zibanejad and Miller. And then Kreider's 31st from Kane and Trocheck at 643. That is a line that is really meshing. Here's Trouba stepping around Raquel, and he scores! Over the shoulder from a tough angle. A rude welcome for DeSmith. And it's all Rangers, 5-0. Not even midway through the hockey game.
Well, it doesn't go without saying that this one can't go in. Off the side of the mask of Casey DeSmith, as Trouba's about a foot and a half by the time he shoots this, couple of feet from the goal line. Off the mask and in, and the Rangers have a three spot. As you see it squeak over the shoulder. Three spot here in the second in the first 8.5 minutes. It's 5-0. Back in New York, the New York Rangers, a 5-0 second period lead. Led by two after the first, and blow it open here in period two. Vladimir Tarasenko's fifth goal in 18 games with the Rangers, made it 3-0. A 4-on-2 came Kreider. Kreider's 31st made it 4-0. And Jacob Trouba from a short angle after Casey DeSmith had entered the game makes it 5-0. Gerard Gallant's now got the luxury of stretching out his bench, keeping minutes tight as the Rangers play again tomorrow. No need to stress anybody minute-wise with a 5-0 lead.
Right after that 7-1-1 stretch. More of that up and down volatility that Mike Sullivan has talked a lot about. Here's Hedl. Backhands it for Kane. Down low! And another goal. Beautiful passing. Artemi Panarin. His second of the night. And it's 6-0 Rangers.
The Penguins are watching the puck, and they're, as they turn and keep watching it, Artemi Panarin is going to be wide open coming around the back of the net. Oh, thank you very much. A wide open net. Kane slides it under the stick of Zucker, and Panarin's got his second, his 22nd, and this is a mess for the Pittsburgh Penguins. 6-0 as the Rangers continue to dominate.
That's reminiscent of their days together in Chicago. Kane to Panarin.
You know they enjoy that.
And we're down to 1 minute to go. Sent in deeper by Nylander. VC gets it out. Not all the fans are still here, but those who remain are coming to their feet to salute the Rangers, hoping they can hold off Pittsburgh for another 33 seconds and post a shutout. Blocker save made there by Shesterkin. Schneider playing around Kako. Carter sends it back. Final 20 seconds. And they chant Igor Shesterkin's name. Now 10 seconds away from his second shutout of the season, the 10th of his career. Kako content just to kill the time. Miller will let one fly for good measure, and that's it. Igor Shesterkin saluted. Meanwhile, hostilities at the buzzer. Lafreniere and Archibald need to be separated.
Archibald gave Kako a little jab as they were skating by. Lafreniere joined in, and they'll get this separated, and that'll be it for the 7-day, three-game series for the Rangers and the Penguins.
Yeah, that's it for the regular season series as well. Largest shutout win since St. Patrick's Day 2 years ago when they beat the Flyers 9-0. What a brilliant performance by Shesterkin. And a big night on the score sheet for several Rangers as well, led by Zibanejad's 3 points, Panarin's 2 goals. Final score, New York 6, Pittsburgh 0. For Ray Ferraro, Emily Kaplan, Sean McDonough, thanks for joining us. We'll send you to Steve Levy and his team back in the studio right after these messages.
Number 9, Mika!
Rangers fans, let's do it all again tomorrow.